Now we discussed about mind. If you want to have mastery over the mind, the first thing you have to tame it. And we discussed the ways the mind can be tamed. Only after mind is tamed, it can be trained, and then only you can educate it. Without taming the mind or training the mind, you straight away go for educating the mind. It's like you have developed the higher, but you have missed on the lower. When you create the higher first without a foundation, the only thing you can expect is when it will collapse. One taming you have to give to your heart, to your mind, is suicide is not an option. Death cannot be a choice. And this training you should have given to your mind from the very beginning. And I think that's how I began in my life, when initially the whole idea of starting the programs in the school only was this. There is no point to be highly educated. You know, the maximum suicides happens, apart from farmers for other reasons, maximum suicides happens only in people who are highly educated. Have you seen this? Maximum psychiatric issues happens only in educated people. Maximum counselings are required. Have you seen a counseling center in any village? Hamare gaon mein ek naya counseling center khula hai. Koi bhi gaon, whether it is a North Indian village, South Indian, East Indian, West Indian, koi bhi gaon mein jayega, there is no counseling. In every city we have counseling centers and we have counselors, and they are doing pretty well in life because of our great education. Maximum divorces happens only in people who are highly educated. Gaon mein kabhi suna hai? Divorce. Very rarely will happen. That to be, it would have been some extreme case. Otherwise, there will be no divorce. But all things, because we have got everybody educated without getting their mind and heart tamed or trained. If this has been constantly reminded to you, somebody would have trained you, death is not an option. Giving yourself away in life is not an option. Suicide is not an option. So even if at times one thought will come, should be able to kill the thought. It's not an option. Jaan hai to jahan hai. Bachenge to aur bhi ladenge na. What is there? Who will take you? What will the maximum do to you? They'll put you into jail, worst. Nobody is going to hang you for not paying the money of somebody. They'll put you into jail maximum. What harassment will happen? They have been harassed because of their problems. They transfer the harassment to you. Taking it, don't take it. Train yourself, no. When a spy of a country has been captured by the opposite or the enemy country, they torture them physically, mentally, emotionally. They torture them. But they are trained to go through the torture and they will not spill out. Training ki hai na usko to. Marte mar jayega, muh nahi khulega. They are trained like that. Don't tell me you and me or anybody, any people like that are being tortured the way enemies are being tortured. Or how the prisoners of war are being tortured. Don't tell me any one of you go through the torture. Come and do shock. Bolne ke liye. They'll pluck your nails. Anybody cut their finger? You go through some torture like that or what? And then people, because you're not trained yourself. This is how you first tame and train. Few things you have to tell yourself. Nahi, aisa nahi karna hai. These few things are not like that. How they have trained all of you, those who are vegetarians. Either you are Brahmins or you are from Jains. Non-veg nahi khana hai. Non-veg. They have trained to the point where few of you know, even if somebody will come and keep in front of you, it doesn't matter to you. Trained, you know. Well, there are so many things about life can be trained, and then only you can educate the whole thing. So enough of discussing on taming and training. Let's get back to the education part right now. So how first thing to educate yourself is this. So this is the soil. This is the farmer. So this is the conscious mind. This is subconscious. Now, both have to be educated accordingly. Now we discussed, my thoughts becomes words, words to you become thoughts. Your thoughts will become words, words will become my thoughts. I cannot change my thoughts, but I can change my words. So the law says, as you think, so you will become. So you should, what do you want to become? That what should you think? But it is difficult to think than easy to speak. So what you want to become, you start speaking. So what you are speaking, you'll start thinking. And what you are thinking, that is what you will become. So what you want to become, speak. This is a very conscious practice. So what first education you have to give to yourself in the conscious level is, first that I have to get my words, this is visible. Get my words right. As you sow, so you will reap. Just because you had a mango on the way somewhere and you ate the whole mango and that seed you just randomly threw. There was no conscious reason for you to sow the mango seed, but you ate the mango and just threw in the field out of the car or the bus. You just threw, it went into that field, it fell down there. You have not sown it, but you have thrown it. As you sow, so you reap. As you throw, also you reap. Now, you can say, I spoke in anger. You can say, you spoke in anger. I didn't mean it. I spoke in anger. You threw in anger. So what soil will take? Sorry, nahi kar raha isko. Je mazak mein kar raha hai. Koi. Will it grow or not? Tu gusse mein phek, pyar se phek, mazak mein phek. Now, whether you say it angrily, or you say it jokingly, or you say it sarcastically, or you say it seriously, sincerely, as you sow, so you will grow, and as you throw, it will grow. So you have to be very careful. This education has to be given to yourself. Ki jo words. So what is training is? Training is not to speak unwanted, stupid, casual words. Two, education is speak right words. Educate yourself on words. Now you want a positive life or a negative life? Positive. Then what should you sow? Positive. So what should you speak? Positive. Positive. This is education. Now educate your mind. This mind of mine will only entertain positive words. And then train to the practice that no matter what, few words I will never speak in my lifetime. You become so... Leopard, you becoming a victim to the environment, climate, weather, circumstances, tere haath mein nahi hai. Few of you are victim to your own emotions. You are slave to your own emotions. Yeah, it was sudden pour of the rain, I did not know, so you ran away. I understand. You did not know how to deal with outside situation. Few of you in the dream, it was raining, you ran. Bhag raha hai, kyun? Barish ho rahi hai, kidhar? That much you should control, no? Utar bhi nahi hai, matlab what? You've been absolutely victim to anything which happens to you. Outside, I understand. Inside also. Train yourself. Jo bhi, whoever provokes me, these few things I will not speak. Somebody will do something, you just get provoked. See, he told another sentence, world is only a stimuli. Everything is within. When life squeezes you, when you squeeze the mango, what juice will come out? Mango kai juice niklega. And squeeze the orange, what will come out?
Orange.
When life squeezes you, what is your true juice will come out. I will take revenge. Why? Somebody is pushing me to the corner. That's your juice. You are made of what? Revenge. And there is Jesus Christ who has been crucified. Who has been crucified on this. And he has been crucified to the point of death. Nailed. Bleeding. Hours together, days together. And that's where in that most excruciating pain the man says, "Oh Lord, forgive them, for they know not what they are doing." That's his juice. Man filled with love. So when world is stimuli, and the world will keep thinking, today it is he is instigating me, tomorrow she, tomorrow it will be somebody else, and somebody will keep on coming and instigating me. And what you respond is your juice. When life squeezes you, what comes out of you, that's your true nature. Adversity is the best teacher to teach you who you are and what you are. And what you do in those moments, that's what your juice is. See the juice and tell yourself. Now you don't want this to be a juice of yours, then make the effort to educate yourself, re-educate yourself, reprogram yourself and get into this. ऐसे कोई लाइसेंस है क्या एंगर में यू कैन बी वॉट एवर यू वॉन्ट टू बी ऐसा कुछ भी नियम बनाया क्या वेन यू आर डिसेंट यू शुड बिहेव डिसेंटली वेन यू आर एंग्री यू शुड बिहेव लाइक एंग्री वेन यू आर इमोशनल शुड बिहेव लाइक ऐसा कोई रूल है क्या या आई एम फीलिंग लाइक दैट बट आई विल नॉट एक्ट लाइक दैट दैट इज कॉल्ड ट्रेनिंग दैट इज कॉल्ड एजुकेशन या पीपल आर ट्राइंग टू प्रोवोक मी Yeah, people are trying to instigate me in something. But I have trained myself in that. So when I told, even if you have negative emotion, train to speak good things. Why I will discuss when I come to subconscious mind. But first is, words, get words, and number one. Now what education is required to be there? Always speak specific words. If you want to create a strong mind. Not a fluctuating mind, not a weak mind. If you want to have a strong mind, then you have to speak first. You have to speak absolutely specific words. Words should be specific. Sunday, okay? Sunday in special will get over. Few of them will, husband will say, where should we go? Somewhere? Kahin chalte hai na? Kahan? Kahin chalte hai na? अबे कहाँ चलते हैं बोलो ना कहीं चलते हैं ना लेट्स गो समवेयर निमंस वी विल गो परफेक्ट प्लेस बिकॉज देर ऑल्सो नोबडी नोज हु आर दे व्हाट आर दे डूइंग वेर आर दे कमिंग वेर आर दे गोइंग दे हैव नो आइडिया अबाउट इट गो मेंटल हॉस्पिटल ओनली परफेक्ट प्लेस फॉर यू बी स्पेसिफिक नो Whatever it is, specific no. But you don't specific. I am not saying, your problem is, it needs tremendous amount of courage to speak specific. And you don't want to speak specific. You ask salespeople, so what is the target for this month? You know, yeah, I'll tell you how you fool your own mind. How a salesman thinks. Boss will ask, so how many units you will sell? बॉस का दिमाग में एक नंबर है एंड ही इज एक्सपेक्टिंग दैट नंबर दिस गाय सेल्स गाय बहुत स्मार्ट है वो एक्चुअली आई थिंक आई कैन सेल 10,000 यूनिट बट इफ आई टेल 10,000 इफ आई डोंट फुलफिल इट ही विल स्क्रू मी सो आई विल टेल हिम 8,000 बट एक्चुअली पोटेंशियल 12,000 का है तो इन हिज माइंड हाउ मेनी नंबर्स आर देयर 8,000, 10,000, 12,000. So, boss ke liye ek number, 8,000. Dimag mein, 10,000. Market potential, 12,000. He will neither achieve 8, 10, 12. And they'll come and ask me, whenever I set target, I never achieve it. Because you have not one target. Suppose I give you, shoot one finger, nothing will hit. Because इसको मारो नहीं वो ठीक है बीच का नहीं वो नहीं nothing will happen it will go somewhere else only specific no if I ask you okay hit or look here okay guys look here focus on one hand your mind will not it will play the game you will keep नहीं I think उधर ठीक है नहीं नहीं left ठीक है बे दोनों हाथ मेरे हैं Focus. Focus. Specific. So if you want, all okay? If you want your mind to become strong, first it should be specific. When you're specific, no, nothing can shake you up. Hold on to one thing, always. So uske liye basic. You can't change your thinking, but you can change your speaking, no? Speak specific, you'll think specific, you'll become specific in life. Be specific about it. Time. Be specific. How much weight you want to drop? 15-20 kilo chalta hai. 15 ke 20? 12 bhi chalega. You will never be able to achieve the target. You have to be specific. Think about shaadi ka date pakadna hai. Kar denge kabhi tabhi. हो गई थी शादी जिंदगी में कभी नहीं होगी शादी का डेट स्पेसिफिक देन एवरीथिंग फॉल्स इन प्लेस हाउ मच योर वर्क इज देयर हाउ मेनी रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटीज आर हाउ मेनी कॉम्प्लिकेशंस आर देयर व्हेन द डेट इज फिक्स्ड कि ये दिन को शादी है ये दिन को हाउस वार्मिंग सेरेमनी है दिस इज हाउ एन ऑफिस ओपनिंग डेट इज फिक्स्ड देन एवरीथिंग विल फॉल इन प्लेस बिकॉज वन स्पेसिफिक टाइम इज गिवन टू यू स्पेसिफिक डेट इज गिवन टू यू एंड दैट्स हाउ यू रीच एंड सो मेनी big marriages, irrespective of whether you are prepared for it or not prepared for it, you will be able to ensure that on that day, shadi ho jati hai. Kaise to bhi ho jati hai. How to make it happen is a different thought process. But if it has to happen, there has to be a specific deadline, specific. Talk specific. How you speak vague. Because you speak vague, I know your mind is not specific. It is also vague, so life also is vague. A mental vagabonds, specific, and start from now, everything specific. I want to go to SLV to eat dosa. No confusion. You will not waste energy in running. Ye bulb jabao, wo bulb lagao, ye bulb lagao. Energy is saved, time is saved. You want to save your energy, save your time, save your effort, be specific. No confusion. When six of you go, no, or group, no, decide karlo abse. This Sunday inspiration, you decide where to go. Next Sunday inspiration, you decide. Like this for 6 Sundays, you decide, 6 people. Now, khud ka mind mein 50 thoughts. 6 log ka mind mein 50 thought. 15 to 6, 300 thoughts. Out of 300, nahi yaar, meko udhar nahi jana, meko kadhe jana hai. Now, if you decided ki this Sunday, 4 of you ka group hai, or 5 of you group hai, you decide. Today, she will decide where to go. Next Sunday, I will decide where to go. Other Sunday, my child will decide where to go. They decide. Khatam ho gaya. Wherever you go, mind will not have any problem. Specific. Talk specific. From morning to night, utne ke baad, may be specific. Specific prayer, no. Specific word, everything should be. The first point to make your mind to be strong is be specific. And what is so difficult to be specific? This year I want to do 35 crores. Right now my business is 20 crores. 35, how it is possible? Wo bola karne ke tarah ko maine. Wo that we'll discuss after 1 year. But you have 35, no, you are moving toward 35. Even if you don't hit 35, you will reach 30. Be specific. No, today is 20 crores. I want to make it 15% extra. So, kitna ho gaya? 23 crores. Talk 23 crores, no, every day to everybody. 23 crores, 25. Be specific. You're scared. Nahi hua to. Oh, nahi hua. 35 crores bol ke 35 nahi hua. So, as a rule hai ka world mein. You will be hanged 23 times.
same, okay, but mind was going towards one place, no? Let's go north. Let's go north. Moving, somewhere you will reach towards north. North, bol ke agar north nahi pahunche to, north pole nahi bola main tarko. North, move, you'll move towards north, no? Then there, whatever you get to see, you get to see. Mera monitoring bank aise plan karta hai. Let's go this time, this side. On that, whatever we will come, we'll explore that. No, I want to go wandering among everywhere. Then stand on top of the hill and go everywhere, you see. It's your wandering among over, come. Specific, what's your problem in being specific? First training to your mind and education is this. Speak words which are specific. The moment you speak a very vague word, tell yourself, no, I said. In life, you don't get what you desire, you get only what you deserve. Be specific, no. And what specific you have, but it has to be specific. First, I'm not saying that just because if I'm speaking specific, will I get it? No. No guarantee. But if you don't think specific and speak specific, guaranteed you will not get it. That much guarantee I can give you. If you think specific, there is no guarantee you will get it. You will reach up to there. But if you are not specific, guaranteed you will not reach there. The first training and education to yourself, speak specific words. Two, it doesn't matter with what emotions you speak the words. It will be received by your subconscious and it will manifest. No matter in what emotions, whether you say it genuinely, sarcastically, humorously, jokingly, or sincerely, no matter how, in what emotions you speak, the words will be absorbed by your subconscious soil and it will be grown. It will be grown. And you'll have to take the responsibility of what has been reaped. फिर जो फसल आई है उसकी जिम्मेदारी आपकी. If something is happening in your life, you have sown it, knowingly or unknowingly. If suddenly you see in your garden there are thorns and weeds, you have not sown it. But if it has grown, means knowingly, unknowingly, you have ensured that something happened by which there are... Now, the only thing is, you have to take the dress. You can't say, who, kon laga hai yahan pe kaate ka ped? Tere bagiche mein entry se tere ko hai. In the garden of your mind, only you have the entry. Or you would have allowed somebody to come and garden your mind, then that person's responsibility. Now you have a garden and some gardener comes, then it is his responsibility. Now, who is gardening your mind? You, your responsibility. That person's responsibility. Or whoever is gardening your mind, it is their responsibility. And you have to take the responsibility of, if you have thorns in your life, it's because of you. If you have fruits in your life, it's because of you. Because that is the words you have sown. अब तो मजाक में बोला, गुस्से में बोला, बोल दिया, it has gone insane. So be very careful about, you have to speak specific words. Two, specific negative words, negative output. Specific positive words, positive output. So training what? Education is to speak specific words. Training is to ensure you only hold on to positive words. Even if you are provoked to speak a negative word, you will choose not to speak the negative word. That is the training. Start with this training. Because even if you get one of the understandings about mind right, so much will change in your mind. The day all that I'm discussing with you and all this I have done with me in last 19 years. In last 19 years, I have trained my mind and educated. I'm telling you, when I speak absolutely specific words because I know that is how mind has to be. Sometimes it looks very ruthless to people. How can you be so specific about a straight point blank? But that's how the otherwise mind won't understand. So when I give feedback, no, I give straight feedback, specific feedback. Aise aise nahi karna chahiye. You know how few of you speak? Because to be specific, dam chahiye. I'll tell you how few of you give feedback. Aajkal aap theek se kaam nahi kar rahe ho. Kya kaam theek se nahi kar raha hu? That I can't tell you. But it's a barabar nahi hai. क्या बराबर नहीं है ये जो हो रहा है अबे क्या हो रहा है देन यू बैक अच्छा आपको ये भी मालूम नहीं है कि क्या हो रहा है तू क्या देख रही है बिकॉज डिपेंड्स अपॉन दैट व्हाट यू आर सीइंग एंड व्हाट आई एम सीइंग टू फ्रेंड्स आर सिटिंग One beautiful girl comes out of beautiful car. Both talking. Kya model hai? Kya size hai? Shape to kya mast hai? Rang to khatarnak hai. And tell me, who is thinking about whom? Few of your life like that only. तू देखता कुछ और है ये देखता कुछ और है तुम बाले कुछ और कर रहे हैं एंड देन यू वांट टू कम ऑन कॉमन ग्राउंड्स इवन स्पेसिफिक फिर क्या खाना है क्या है क्या खाना है एक खाना है ये कोई खाना है क्या अरे खाना तो है इसे प्रॉब्लम क्या है बराबर नहीं अरे बराबर क्या नहीं है बी स्पेसिफिक यू कांट वन तू फट्टू है तू कंफ्यूज है लुक एट द कॉम्बो ऑफर फट्टू एंड कंफ्यूज टुगेदर नहीं खाना ठीक है ये सब्जी में नमक बराबर नहीं है तो ज्यादा हो गया पूरा बिगड़ गया टेस्ट यू कैन डील विद इट नाउ एक सब इतना मोटा मोटा खाने को नहीं आ रहा है रबर ऐसा हो गया है समझ में स्पेसिफिक फीडबैक है वो ये कोई रोटी है तो ये क्या है फिर ये नहीं क्या है क्या ये रोटी तो है ये कोई रोटी है फिर क्या है ये आई थिंक यू हैव पुट टू मच ऑफ मैदा इन दिस एंड बिकॉज ऑफ दिस ऊपर रबड़ सा हो गया मैं खाने को नहीं रहा चबाना पड़ रहा बार 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 इट्स स्पेसिफिक फीडबैक समथिंग कैन बी डन अबाउट इट यू डोंट वांट टू स्पेसिफिक एनीथिंग विल यू कम आउट ऑफ द बाथरूम लाइक दैट एंड गो आउट You want a specific hairstyle, no? You look like a human being, right? When you have one... Will any one of you simply come like that and go? What will be called as? Mad fellow, right? Same thing with the thoughts. Sar ke upar ko itna specific karna hai, sar ke andar ko bhi itna specific kar do na. The more and more you start speaking specific, writing specific, you'll start thinking specific. Too many thoughts are there. Immediately take a paper pen or your mobile, open the notepad and wo jo tu soch raha hai na, start writing. Do sentence ke upar likh nahi payega. Itna hi hai, itna hi hai. No exaggeration. Those of you know, so कुछ समझ में नहीं आ क्या इतना दिमाग चल रहा है चल रहा है चल रहा है चल रहा है ये कुत्ते का पूछ होता है Sometimes dog want to bite his own देखे तेरा दिमाग भी कुत्ती चीज है उधर ही घूमता रहता Specific. Moment you think your mind is running, too many thoughts are there, pick up a paper, write down. What is disturbing me? I'm telling you, beyond 3-4 sentences you can't write because then say, same thing. Type. I'm very disturbed. Right now. After some time, really, very small issue, isko ghuma ghuma ke, you're running the whole show here. Be specific. The first education to the mind is, words are very powerful because they have become your thoughts. So you want to make your mind to be specific, you have to speak specific words. Numbers, facts, figures, everything speaks specific. Nasta kahan karna hai, specific. Nasta kya karna hai, specific. Kahan jana hai, specific. Kiske sath jana hai, specific. Whatever you want to do, whatever you want to eat, whatever you want to, everything, be specific. Right now, from now. Moment mind runs means you're not specific. There are times when mind should not be specific, it should be run. I will discuss all this later on. But first education to the mind is, learn to speak specific, write specific, think specific, you'll become specific.